This is Barbara. I just came back from an urban sketching trip to Japan, and so I want to show you my sketchbooks. First, about the art supplies. Well, I took a lot of brushes with me and some sketching material. I couldn't choose very well what to take. It's always a problem. But then brushes don't weigh so much, so I take them. All of them I like. And for the palettes, I use these two aluminium pocket palettes for the paint. I put some pink paint in it, and then I bought some extra pink paint in Japan because of the cherry blossoms. I liked to have some different kinds of pink. I put some in my red palette, and then this is the blue palette. Green and then some gray I made with blue and orange. So these are very light. This is the water container. You can make it smaller. And then as a sketching material, I use a pencil. Sorry, that's a brush. I use a very fine ballpoint pen. I like that a lot. That's mainly what I draw with. And then there's this carbon ink, platinum pen, waterproof ink. And then there is this Pentel brush pen. So that's also very nice to draw with. I filled two Moleskine accordion sketchbooks. So these are these foldable 3 meter long sketchbooks with quite fine paper, I think 125 grams, and you can watercolor on it, but it's not watercolor paper, but it, anyway, it works quite well. So this is the trip we did: Tokyo, Hakone, then Kyoto. We stayed quite long in Kyoto, a week. Then again around Mount Fuji, the other side, Kawaguchiko, and back to Tokyo. We also visited Yokohama. This first sketchbook, so it's some Tokyo, Omotesando, where we stayed first time. This is a ballpoint pen, the very fine ballpoint pen. Also the cherry blossoms are ballpoint pen, finished with watercolor. Here is also ballpoint pen and some pencil. So I used a pencil to have thicker lines and to make the vegetation. And then the more precise lines are this fine ballpoint pen. Also here is some pencil for the vegetation, and architecture is a ballpoint pen. These cherry blossoms, cherry trees, are in pencil, also with watercolor. Here I made along the Kamo River the houses in ballpoint pen, and then behind it a little lighter because I didn't want to draw attention to it, and then the cherry blossoms and the branches in front are pencil because it's more organic. This is Imperial Gardens around Kyoto, Katsura. Here is a pencil drawing with watercolor. I did a pencil drawing on the spot, but then with the guide I didn't have time to make watercolor. Also, he didn't like it. Me being left behind sketching, so I finished the painting in the hotel. This is again Kyoto, Kiyamachi Dori, with very nice cherry blossom trees. The trees are again in pencil and a house in ballpoint pen. This is also Kyoto, all pencil drawing this time. This is a tea garden house tea house outside of a temple, some sake and totoro, and a cafe in Kyoto, a typical Kyoto street, all ballpoint pen and watercolor, and Mount Fuji. This is just a watercolor. And then Hiroshige cat. The other sketchbook is just all of Kyoto, Tokyo, sorry. First is glued together. The fish market, very fine, very busy place with nice sushi. This is Le Corbusier Museum of Western Art in Tokyo near Ueno Park, Meguro River, Omotesando, and some nice drinking automats decorated with cherry blossoms. In autumn they were decorated with decoration of autumn leaves. Park with a picnicking under the cherry blossom trees, some nice cafes, restaurant drawings, park Rikugien gardens with a very nice shelter. Again, the Tsukiji fish market, Shibuya crossing, very famous crossing point, some brushes I bought, and my palettes. And finally, the toilet. I find it very funny, the Japanese toilet, where you can have a shower and music, and then the Shinkansen train, the fast train, and some final cherry blossoms. Then finally, I made also a bigger sketchbook. It's Arches watercolor paper. A friend made it for me. So this is a temple in Kyoto with a bamboo forest behind. This is very thick, 300 grams paper, real watercolor paper, so you can make a lot of more watercolor on it and work longer on it than in the moleskin. This is alongside the Kamo River. Of these big ones, I made videos. I will post the how-to videos. This is cherry blossoms. Close-up. I bought also some pink pencils to draw the cherry trees. Yasaka Temple in Kyoto, pagoda, with a very crowded. It's very busy season. This is the Philosopher's Walk in Kyoto. A small nice river with a lot of cherry trees and a lot of people. Typical Kyoto street with wooden houses and a lot of electric wires, very typical. And this is Mount Fuji in the morning. And finally, my favorite art supply shop, Pigment Tokyo, the site with all the lovely brushes. I hope you like this feeling of Japan. Bye! Thank you!